Hello everyone, welcome back. Before going further, let me go back to this bonfire and sort my magic out one more time in as much as to at least explain. And I have 3 attunement slots, but I've only 2 spells because this great fireball, great chaos fireball, requires 2 slots. I think I could have that and that and that, and I have 3 different spells for the 3 slots. And in fact, I think there is even, instead of the Charantha ring, I equip the, how many, just 1 slot or 2? Four slots, haven't I? Why not? Yeah, let's go. Let's have this great chaos fireball. That's 2 slots gone. Bang! And a great fireball and a fire orb. Lots of fire. Yeah, I need somewhere to actually buy some more arrows, maybe. And some more homeward bones as well. Right, current quest is get back to Anolondo. Explore some new places, see how hard they are. Best way is probably up here. Get back to the Undead Parish and then go through Sen's Fortress. I think. It's actually about this time of the game where if I can get hold of that Lord Vessel and start to be able to walk around the world instead. Feels like a real reward. Which is something Dark Souls 2 and Dark Souls 3 don't have really, unfortunately. I could do some more of those purple moss clumps now. Running low on those. Found all the embers. This ember for this Andre. Maybe we should actually use these embers in some fashion.
I know what your leg won't be. I'm afraid you.
Nope. Oh, fair enough. What can you do? Anything worth repairing? Not really. But I will. Kind of reinforce it though. Do you have twinkling time out for sale? No. You do have arrows though. Let's have another couple hundred arrows. Yeah, why not? Any other weapons at the moment. Yeah, can I reinforce my actual armour? This elite armour that seems to be pretty handy. What does this require? Just titanite shards. Okay. Let's spend a bit of money and actually upgrade the armour then. Let me just step up here and sit at a bonfire. I trust nothing. Bonfire first. Spend a little bit of cash. Did he have an infinite amount of time to narrate shards, or just a few? No. Oh, I help. Okay, let's have... try 6 for now. I've been using this arm quite a bit, so... it's up by 1, it's up by 3. 1. Another 2 for 4. Yeah, I'll just keep... I was tempted to enhance each piece by 1, but... these go in better than buy ones at a time. Six, yeah, could buy 2 then, okay. That for now then. Oh. I have many large titanite shards. Yeah. Should be going to the chunks yet though. Might leave that for now, but that's much better than it was, I think. Impressive. Do the same with the helmet.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of them.
Get some massive armor bonuses. Let's see. Yeah, into the lodge again. Yeah, I'll spend some of this. Yeah, so the helm and the armour have been souped up dramatically, hopefully.
Don't get yourself oof killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Nope. The bonfire one last time. Right, so we're gonna make it through Sen's Fortress. Now I activated the lift. I think I also actually released that wizard that's back at Firelink Shrine maybe now with his apprentice. But for now. Alright, where are they? Where's the snake people? Seems to be better than it was there. I'm gonna kill me. Sloppy play. Sloppy, sloppy play. Why not? Can't even remember which covenant I'm a part of. Right, gotta get to that lift. Or... I'm sure there's things down there. Maybe for later. Is that the lift? That isn't the lift.
What?
Can't be that one. Yep, it's that one. Right. Lesson learned. So up and out, which was... Is the guy still throwing bombs at me? Or is that guy dead now? Could be him. No? Ooh, one dropped. I'll have that. So this is back to Analanda. One more time. Looking sharp. Go down there. Now, I found a bonfire here last time, so let's get back to that first before we take on any kind of risk. Wow, that's immense. Risks like these guys, maybe. Anything more to say, Brass Knight?
You have survived. Impressive. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. If you require rest, that is...
Okay. So a quick mosey around before going that way then. Got the fire. Can I aggro just one of these guys? That'll do. I'll heal while I can. He seemed pretty slow. Not that slow then. One thing careful note here, as in, with this chest, you see it has its little chain curled around it to the side? The little hoop pointing away from you? That means it's not a mimic. Of which there was a horrible version of in Zen's Fortune. I'm not even so sure if I fought it. But that is a telltale sign. As well as they actually breathing and bare their teeth, of course. For a headshot. Nope. Yep, one at a time. Twinkling, isn't that for this sword? And that chain is dangling towards me. That is a mimic. See it breathing? In and out. Well, I'm not going to mess with this thing. Well, I'm going to mess with it, but... I don't get eaten by a mimic. Crystal halberd. Okay. Whoa, easy there. Armor's excellent, not too fast, not too slow, not like I'm too fast. Oh, another one of those glorious yellowy orangey doors. That's two of three. And the third one was down in the catacombs, which I didn't get that far into enough to see it. Maybe I should go back there and find that door first. No. Okay. Both the sides cleansed. Down we go. Hmm. armor off. Goggle. He's got his tail. I love that. And your helmet. Very swish. Don't think that's in jump reach. What's down this side? What's that chest I just unlocked? I think, although there isn't any signs on it, I think it's up the balustrade. In fact, how do I put a sign down? Was it the orange? Try... what? Roll it. Which I don't think is an obvious route, to be fair, up here. Not obvious at all. I've always seen marks on it when I've played it before. Whoa! Well, you're no friend of mine. There's an item on that chandelier. That's where I came in. Oh, that's blocked. Ladder is the only way. Bad time for vertigo. Oh. Oop, don't go down the ladder. Broken the chandelier. So if we can get down to the ground floor at some point, I should be able to get that item. Another couple of guys. Oops. That's a bow and arrow. No. Well, I want that money back. $19,000. Do the few more Estus jars as well, to be fair. Do have some more humanities. Ooh. Hi, ghost. Bye, ghost. The gargoyle coming back? No, good. Ready for you and your friend. Ow, still pretty quick though. Let's aggro you right now. Can I aggro him as well? First. Oh, no, you exactly the same place. Racking up my death count. And my annoyance count. Right. Such a long way at the moment, all these places. It's the game testing me to make sure I don't become hollow. Just drop down there. Right. Third time's a charm. Right, where's one who's been dropped down? There you are. And your friend. Oh, I'll have your knives. You got some knives as well for me? You can start coming down. Oh yeah. Come at me. I did get the money, didn't I? $20,000. Yeah, I don't want any part of this fight. Apparently I do. Don't just keep me straight off. Oh, you scumbags. Okay, maybe I do want part of that fight then. Yeah. And keep fighting, get on to the next bonfire. I'm sure there's another bonfire past this horror of vertigo. Don't want to kill myself going down a lift. In fact, I'm not going to drop off to the left because I'll probably get me hurt. Let's not take any more crazy risks that I need to. Don't need to. Yeah, it looks pretty safe. Here we go again. Welcome to Dark Souls. Keep this topped off. Although, I don't think that's going to help with the 100-foot fall or whatever it is. And your friend. Down you go. Okay, easy. More places to explore. hoping, thinking this is way to the quickest bonfire. Whoa. Well, he looks pretty angry. I don't look at that at all. So currently, what is at the bottom of these stairs? I think if I move these stairs into position, I'm presuming the top half will be near where that giant dragon is. Oh, sorry, gargoyle, give one wishing me harm. But I think the bottom may be at a bonfire. Maybe have three stages as well this lift, to make it even more confusing. Have a quick look down here. There's something. It links to the bottom of that previous room with a broken chandelier. Whoa! And lots of these guys, painting guardians everywhere. Uh-oh. He's still interested. Yep. Can't get through the door though. Well, it appears not to. Let's test him. Very angry then. The range. Come on. Beating a feisty gargoyle. Okay, so there's, when it's in the middle area at the bottom, we've got this painting guardian area to sort out. And the top leads where? Oh, back to the beginning. We first for the other gargoyle and went up the balustrade, or whatever the correct term would be. And we can go into the main castle of Analondo. As I say, I think this had a third setting. So what is it? That way some more, or is that where I pulled it from? Is down or up? Right, glimpse of shiny. Yes. I believe this secret wall has just opened up because of my dark seance ring that I have equipped. Is there another covenant down here?
This is the tomb of the great Lord Gwyn. Tarnished it shall not be by the feet of men. If thou art a true disciple of the Dark Sun, cast aside thine ire. Hear the voice of mine self, Gwyndolin, and kneel before me. O disciple of the Dark Sun, thou hast journeyed far. Hear my voice. If thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I shalt protect thee, safeguarding thy person with the power of the Dark Moon.
Why not?
Very well. Now thou art a blade of the Dark Moon, hunteth the enemies of the lords by the power of the Dark Sun.
Don't have any yet to give. Will you enter the covenant yet? I will leave. And I think if I traverse that light, it will break the covenant. And I think it will start a boss fight. But enough of that for now. Got the castle to explore. There's painting guardians to deal with. But I'll leave it to that for now. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.